Folktales are stories passed down by word of mouth, generation after generation. They often concern very strong or clever people who come from humble backgrounds. These people usually triumph over their enemies because of their wit and their great energy. Folktales are both down-to-earth and highly imaginative. Many folktales originally had some basis in fact and grew out of the lives of real people. They changed, however, as they were told and retold. A man might once have fought a bear, for example, and the tales told about him might make him into the greatest bear fighter who ever lived. Through the power of imagination, folktales can turn humble people into heroes. Many folktales are also tall tales, stories of unbelievable events told with perfect seriousness. A tall tale, in other words, is a story in which the truth has been exaggerated. A culture's folktales, fables, songs, and proverbs are an important part of its literature. By reading and listening to folktales, we may gain a better understanding of the true values, beliefs, and goals of a people.